it back into the surface. Healing. Go back to finish the skeleton minions, or we could just defeat the butcher, because I believe Hawkscope is much more stronger than he was before. We could very well defeat them. Alright, let's go back to the surface.
What ails you, my friend?
Healing. Buy items. Potion of rejuvenation. Gun of gold. Okay, let's go back. Can't buy anything from the witch. Buy something there.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
My items. Yeah, I don't know how much I have. Scroll up. Scroll Infernal. Heck, let's get a Gust Scroll of Inferno. Yes. Might be useful. Save game. Let's go back out. Let's finish those skeleton minions. Thank you.
has entered my tomb.
Minions.
Prepare yourself, mortal, to serve my master for eternity.
Goodies here? What's this? Items. Ooh, sweet. Mace. Useful. Let's use that for a while. Save game. How's my gold situation? 8 gold pieces, not too good. Alright. Alright, let's get on with it already. There's the king. Not ready for the king yet. Get out, get out. Okay, a king came out. All right. Save game. If there's any items I can pick up.
Where would I put this?
Is it?
I have no room.
Thanks.
Where would I put this?
Another mace there. Two maces.
I cannot carry anymore.
Spiked club. Need that. Thank you. game. Yes, back. Shop, save game. What do we got here? How many gold? How much gold? 134? Save game. Let's go back in. Pick up some more items. And we'll sell those. items. Griswold. You need to do that.
Well, what can I do for you?
Bags. Nice. Bag. Shop. Same game. How's my money situation now? 135 gold pieces. What could the witch give me? Please.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Staff of Charge Bolt. I sell the blood sifters. Sell some potions. I want to trade all my red potions with potion rejuvenation.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Yes. How much money do I have now? Recharge staves. Staff of Charge Bolt. I think I did it. I think I charged up my staff. Holy. Save game. How's my inventory now? 605 gold pieces. Sweet. What else can I buy from you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Scroll of Lightning, Book of Lightning. I don't need that. Use that Book of Lightning. Okay, let's go back. Alright, save game. Alright. Sold all our potions.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
No, I don't want to sell any of the good stuff. Let's buy a potion of Town Portal. Yes. Lightning. sell all our red potions and exchange them for yellow potions, and then we'll be ready for our battle with the Butcher.
What ails you, my friend?
My items. Buy a potion of rejuvenation. Yes. Potion of rejuvenation. Yes. Inventory. Back. Healer's home. Let's use some potions. Not use them, but store them for our storage. Scroll of Town Portal might come in handy as a last resort. And Scroll of Lightning. Why not? Scroll of. Okay, gamers, if you've been tuning in for the first time, we're playing Diablo. Playing Diablo, the original classic 1995 point-and-click RPG fantasy game by Blizzard Entertainment, where we've stocked up our rejuvenation potion, the yellow potion, and we've stocked up our magical spells, Scroll of Infernal, Scroll of Lightning, and Scroll of Town Portal, in case we need to escape. We're on our way to the first major boss, and we're going to fight the Butcher. So let's get on with it. Spells. Start Spell of Charge Bolt. Alright, ready for a Charge Bolt. We're going to fight the Butcher, and we're going to defeat him. I'm going to show you how to do this. Of course, I have the Staff of Charge Bolt that I obtained. And it is pretty tough now. 165 gold pieces. I should go to my friendly neighborhood blacksmith, Griswold, and get my items repaired and armor repaired as well.
Whoa! Repair what items. Can I do for you?
Staff charge bolt, yes. And cap, yes. And leather armor, yes. Back, yes. Leave shop, save game. Now, items are. Leather armor, duration, durability, 35 out of 35, cap, 15 out of 15, staff charge bolt, 35 out of 35. We are stocked up and ready to go. Let's do this already. Let's defeat the Butcher, and then we'll call it a night. Let's do this. Show you how to defeat the Butcher. Let's do this. Oh, should get one potion working. Rejuvenation. Boy, this takes a lot of drinking. Save game. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna have to buy some more of these potions. They are good potions, though. Here we go. Wish me luck. Go. Butcher. is this guy? I get this guy? Sculpur, some magic resistance, no immunities. Oh my god. Another Staff of Inferno. Oh, Staff of Inferno. Sweet. Staff of Charge Bolt and a Staff of Inferno. Nice. Alright, let's get double charged up, ready to go. Let's fight the Butcher now. So I have a plan here. I'm going to make sure I have somewhere to go to hide from him. Maybe press the knife. Alright. Alright, that's good movement already. Let's finish him off. This guy. Game. All right, let's finish the Butcher off. Here he comes.
Fresh meat.
So close. Low game. Okay. Let's get the Butcher.
Fresh meat.
Here it comes. Gotta find him in the corner. I do it. Guy. this level again.
Spell ready. Do not have a spell ready. Do not have a spell ready.
Ah! Oh god, I forgot about those guys. Load game.
Thank you.
some items upstairs.
Whoa, what can I do for you?
Short sword, yes. Buckler, yes. Cap, yes. Back. Thief shop. Inventory. Let's use the Staff of Infernal instead. Some more mana. Try not to waste too much of it.
I cannot cast that
what
here.
What ails you, my friend?
My items. Potion of rejuvenation. Yes. All right. Then. Healer's home. Let's go back to clearing that enemy. Those enemies at level 2. I obviously haven't. I'm not gonna attack the butcher until I finish all these other demons. After all, for this episode, we're gonna first clear this level. Some enemies we need to finish off. Thank you. going further in here. Not there, buddy. Buddy, pardon me, my cat's climbing on the computer. Come on. Come on. Hey, buddy, it's okay. Shh. Okay, buddy, relax. It'll be okay. We're almost done this level here.
Thank you.
fresh meat.
Do not have a spell ready.
Spell?
Not enough mana.
No.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana.
But I know how to defeat him now. Cleared the level at least. Let's go back to the surface.
What ails you, my friend?
Save our game. Anyways, like, thank you for watching play Diablo, classic 1995 PC game. We got a good strategy here. We've cleared level 2 as well as level 3 enemies, except for King Lior's henchmen. We haven't cleared up King Lior's, but we're on our way to finishing off the butcher. We have a good strategy of jamming him right in the corner of that entranceway, but I didn't have enough mana, so I lost my chance of defeating him. But we'll do that another time. Take a little break. We'll stock up on our potions and be able to get more a better chance of defeating him. But I'm a little tired, so I want to rest right now. We'll defeat the butcher next episode. Stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching. Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater. I'd appreciate it if you'd like this video, add it to your favorites, leave comments below, share with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, Google Plus, all the social media websites that you use on a daily basis. Subscribe to my gaming channel, Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater, to get the latest updates. Don't forget to ring my bell and check out the links below. Like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and if you're interested in some beneficial perks, check out my Patreon, Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater on Patreon. I'm the Meat Geek. Thanks for watching. Tune in for more gaming videos on Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater, and I'll update you as well as the website. Have a great week. We'll talk to you again real soon. Bye. And this is a special marathon of classic retro point-and-click adventure games. Till next time. Bye.
It's the Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater, October 2018. Scary retro point-and-click adventure game walkthrough marathon.